West Virginia state lawmaker Derrick Evans is facing charges after live streaming himself entering the United States Capitol with rioters. The Justice Department announced the charges but did not say if Evans is in custody. A growing number of Republicans and Democrats say they want to expel Evans from the legislature if he does not resign. His attorney said late Thursday Evans did not commit a crime and does not plan to resign. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.